Hi everyone, how are you all? I wish that all of you are fine. Today we are going to learn the rest of the story, Who Shall Be King? Do you remember the story? What was the story about? The story was about the selection of king of all the birds in the forest. In the previous class, we have learned about the different qualities of peacock, owl, dove, and eagle. Now, we are going to learn how the little sparrow became the king of all the birds. Let's begin. The vulture did not want the eagle to be the king, as the eagle would catch and kill smaller birds and animals. The birds agreed that for once the foolish vulture was right. However, they remained silent on the question as to whom would be the king of the birds. At last, the shy little sparrow said that they will have a race. The bird who flies the highest will be their king. The birds got ready for the race with a fluttering of wings and noisy chirping. A sharp-eyed monkey was the judge of the race. Children, who was the judge of the race? Yes, a monkey was the judge of the race. Then the monkey shouted the birds to start the race, and the birds flew up into the air. Up and up they flew, higher than the trees and higher than the clouds. The eagle flew quickly and beat all the other birds. He flew up until he became a very small spot in the blue sky. Then one by one the birds became tired and dropped out of the race. The birds were sad because they thought the eagle had won the race. He would eat all the little birds and their babies. The eagle came down to the earth. He was very proud of himself. He thought that he had won the race. He shouted that he was the king of all the birds because he flew the highest. Just then, the sparrow hopped onto the eagle's back. He said that he was sitting on the eagle's back and flew higher than the eagle. And that was how the clever little sparrow became the king of all the birds. The birds were very happy. Let's wind up our class. Thank you.